So the game I'm playing today is called Mewcaid. This is yet another indie shoot 'em up game from Kenta Cho or ABA Games, the creators of all those other indie shoot 'em up games I've played, like Parsec 47, R-Rootage, Taurus Trooper, etc. So yeah, this is another game he made. He made this one the same year that he made Titanion. This one also came out in 2006, although it came out a bit earlier in the year. This one came out in February 2006. And I don't really know too much about it. The only real thing I know about the game is that apparently, in this shoot 'em up game, your ship has a tail, and you can use your tail to destroy enemies by cutting it off, apparently. So, at least I think. So, that's all I really know about the game. So, I guess without further ado, we'll just dive right into the action. I didn't bother reading through the entire readme this time, so how about we just get started right away? There is some really odd laser show going on in the background, but anyway, we're just gonna press Z, and oh, okay, this is a completely different perspective. Okay, this is already very different. Okay, that is my tail actually. Okay, so I guess I can't turn if I'm firing. Okay. I don't know what's happening right now, but I'm destroying stuff, and there's things coming at me. Holy jeez. Oh. Well! Already got a game over. That's fantastic. Okay, so I guess if I fall out of the arena, then I die. I get a game over. So, do I only have one life in this game or something? I don't really know, but not like I'm trying to play to win. Oh. Oh, okay. Move enemies out of the way. Okay, yeah, I press the X key to cut off my tail. Which I don't really know what that's doing exactly, but I am destroying things. There's like boxes all over the place and they're just flying everywhere. Okay. So this shoot 'em up game appears to be a lot more physics-based than the others. Oh my goodness, what is happening? I really don't know what's going on. Okay, I guess the bullets don't actually hurt me. They just push me back. Okay, so that's interesting, but I still don't really know what's happening. Oh my goodness, wow. Well, this is a lot different. A lot different than the other ones. See, that's why I like Kenta Cho's shoot 'em up games so much, because they're so unique. They're so cool. I love them. I've never seen anything like this done in a shoot 'em up game before. And the thing is, I'm not really a huge fan of shoot 'em up games. Like, there's not that many shoot 'em up games that I play. The only real shoot 'em up games that I play are Kenta Cho's shoot 'em up games because they're just so darn cool. Especially this one. Like, I've only been playing this for not even 5 minutes, and already it's one of the coolest games I've ever played. Even though I don't really know what's going on, but it's still really cool. Alrighty then. So, yeah, it doesn't look like the bullets actually hurt me. Oh my god, yeah, but they do really push me back. I don't know what's with all the, like, blue boxes or anything. Oh, jeez. Oh my god, I'm hanging on the edge. Okay, well, I'm dead. So I guess the point of this shoot 'em up game is just to survive for as long as possible. It does actually time how long you survive. So, I guess that's the entire point of this game, just to survive for as long as possible. Destroy enemies. Oh, okay. So I guess I have to push enemies off the arena. Yeah, with my bullets. I see. I see. Okay. So I guess I can't actually destroy the enemies. I need to push them off. All right. That's interesting. This is really cool. Okay then. Well, now that I know what to do, it should be a lot easier. Alrighty then. Do I get any bonus for pushing the boxes off though? I mean, they are pretty much blocking my way, so just get them off of here. Or can I? Oh, okay. All right. Yeah, they're gone. Okay, bunch of enemies here. Just destroy these guys. Make sure they don't knock me off the edge. There you go. Get annihilated. All right, just keep destroying my tail. All right. Oh, okay, so it appears as though I get points for cutting off my tail. All right, so I don't think that the tail actually damages enemies, but I think if I cut it off, then yeah, I get more points. Also, it is a little bit more difficult to move around when my tail is ginormous. Okay, I need to move these guys back. Holy Jesus! There's so many of them. All right, just cut it off. So trippy as well, like the effects and everything. It's so cool. Okay, there we go. Oh, who's this guy? What is this guy right here? Okay, hang on a second. So many things happening, I don't know what's going on. I just died again. Alright, let's try that again. There's a box. There's boxes falling on top of each other. Yeah, there we go. Alright, so I don't really know why these boxes are here. Maybe they're just obstacles or something. Maybe I just have to push them off so that they don't get in my way. I don't really know. Or maybe I can use the boxes to my advantage. Maybe I can knock the enemies off with the box. I can push the box into them. Yeah, like that. Is that guy falling? Yeah, he did. He just exploded. Okay, maybe I can do that as well. Use the boxes to push them off. There you go. Get out of here. Okay, well, I just died as well. Great. Okay, let's try that again. Here, let's try that again, and this time, let's not kill myself. How you doing? Oh, he's hanging on the edge. Well, he's gone. There we go. Get out of here. Yeah, there we go. Knocked him off the edge. Just cut off my tail here. Alright. Well, this is really cool. This guy's, just a small enemy. There we go. Tail's spinning around as well. There we go. Alright. Just crash. Just obliterate him. Yeah, there we go. Just fire some bullets. Cut off my tail now. So, yeah, I guess that's the only real objective, just to survive for as long as possible. Holy jeez, these guys are going buck wild. Well, I'm dead. Alright, let's try that again. I can just restart the game instantly by pressing the Z key. Here we go. Get out of here. Don't deserve to be here. It's my battlefield. I'm not welcome here. Get out of here. Yeah, there we go. Is there anything else I can do? Oh, actually, hang on a second. I just pressed the X key and I did something else. I think I fired some bullets or something. Fired some different kind of bullets. Alright, get all these boxes out of here. Come on. Making this harder. Don't work with the enemy's boxes. Come on. Don't do that. There we go. That box is just spinning around. Yeah, I really don't know why the boxes are here. Do I even get points for knocking the boxes off? I'm not really sure. Holy jeez, but there's a bunch of stuff exploding. Yeah, how you doing? I just need to get you off. Because you're just gonna fire bullets all over the place. Please die. There, thank you. Oh jeez, there's a bunch of them now. Okay. Oh yeah, I'm just firing a bunch of stuff now. I'm firing like triangle-shaped bullets. That's what that looks like. Yeah, I am. I am firing like triangle bullets. Okay, how about I just keep spamming? Okay, actually, cut off my tail. You get out of here. There we go. Oh, maybe when I cut off my tail, I start firing those bullets. Yeah, I do, actually. Okay. Use that to my advantage. And that guy just spun right off the platform. Alright, you go. You go away. Thank you. And just cut off my tail. And you just get out of here. You get out of here. There we go. He's gone. He is gone. Now there's a ton of enemies coming. That guy's hanging on the edge. Hanging on the edge of life and death. There we go, just knocked him right off. Well, I just got knocked right off. Alright, well, that appears to be the entire point of the game, so if that's all there really is to do in the game, then I guess I might as well just end the video off right here. I'm not really sure how long I've been recording for exactly, but I guess if that's all I'm doing in the game, just trying to survive for as long as I can, then there's not really anything else to do in the game, then I might as well just end the video off, so I'm still going to continue playing while I end the video off, however, so yeah, that is Mewcade. This game is really cool. This game is definitely really cool. I think I did finally find a game that's even cooler than Taurus Trooper. Yeah, you know what? I would honestly say that this game is even cooler than Taurus Trooper. This is really cool, really unique idea for a shoot-em-up game, so I really like this. Just knocking off enemies, knocking enemies off the platforms, and just trying to survive for as long as possible. It's also physics-based, so it's really fun. But holy jeez. As usual, with all of Kenta Cho's shoot-em-up games, it can get very hectic at times, but still loads of fun. And if you want to download it, the link is in the description as always. It is a free game, so highly recommend you go check it out. So, it's really cool. But anyway, I'm just gonna purposely fly off the edge now. Wow, I'm flying way out there. Actually, does it like show me a replay of the game I last played or anything? Like, is it gonna go back to the menu or? I guess not, but I think I'm still getting points because there's still enemies dying. Yeah, there we go. No, I guess it doesn't. It doesn't show me a replay, so it's not like Taurus Trooper or Titanion. But yeah, this game's definitely a lot cooler than Taurus Trooper. Okay, well anyway, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you in the next video I make. Later!